I made this as a quick message. Hopefully you do see it today, if not today, tomorrow. The stock may have dropped down by 16%. Or if you want to go from the daily high down to the low, 19, almost 20%. Don't let this discourage you. Look at the bigger picture. 16% up in 5 days. Look at the bigger picture in a month, up 408%. Look at the bigger picture. Hold.